Good morning, Earl of March. Here are your morning announcements. The Earl of March Leo Club is launching their first fundraiser, Playlist with Purpose. Their team will curate the perfect playlist of 20 songs for you to listen to based on your preferences and requests for a minimum donation of $8. All funds will go directly to CHEO, and you can check out their Instagram for more details. This winter, giving back to our community is more crucial than ever. In support of the Kanata Food Bank, Earl's MedLife chapter will be having a contactless food drive from December 7th to December 14th. At each of the four entrances of the school, MedLife members will be accepting donations before school until 8:55 in the morning. Information on what to donate can be found on the Earl of March MedLife Instagram account or the Earl of March Studco account. We hope to see you there. Earl of March Library is now back to lending books. To find out how, visit the library website or see the video and instructions shared in your Google Classroom. Do you miss book clubs? Earl Reads is going virtual. Staff and students are invited to join the Earl of March Library for a holiday virtual book club. Any book, any holiday. See the Earl Library webpage for more details to sign up. And the last announcement for today is that the Earl Arts events are back with a virtual twist. We are looking for online artistic submissions to be included in a virtual coffee house premiering on YouTube December 18th. We are looking for anything creative and artistic, from singing to drawing to ceramics to dramatic readings to photography to instrumentals to short films and to anything in between. Submissions are due Friday, December 11th, and please email eomstudco2020@gmail.com for more information. And that is it for our announcements today. But thank you, Earl of March, and have a tasty Tuesday.